At noon, an uninvited guest caught a homeowner by surprise in Elk Grove. They were about to use the toilet when they saw a snake peeking out of the bowl. Turns out it was a 6-foot boa constrictor. A snake removal company was called in. They turned the snake over. Oh, that is hard to look at. They turned the snake over to animal control.